Hi everybody, my name is Sue, and today I'm going to be showing you how to hang up your pictures. First you need, the supplies you'll need are a pair of scissors, string or ribbon, I'm using ribbon, and some pictures. First, I forgot you also need washing tape. So get your supplies and we'll get started. First, you want to unravel your ribbon or string to kind of long piece. Depends how many pictures you try to hang up. So once you have your ribbon, mine is about this long, you are going to hang it up on a wall. So I need to move the camera for this so you can actually see me do it. And this is where the tape comes in. So you're going to put these on each side. Next, you're going to want to have your scissors again. You are going to take the tape again and attach little pieces to each of the pictures. Start and stop moving. So they only have to be like this long. Just like that. And continue this step until all of your pictures have tape on them. This piece was a little long. Okay, now that we have taken on all of our pictures, we are going to go back up to the string and do one by one. We're going to take one picture and wrap the tape around the string. Make sure that the tape is not on your wall, just on the string. And continue this step until your project is done. cold. Now that my roll is done, I'm going to give you a closer look. This is what you should look like when you're done. Bye guys, I hope this helps.